Hi, this is Electronics. This is the second video of the LTSPI series in which I will explain the delay circuits. Furthermore, I will give some advice where to use these circuits and how to build one. First, I explain how the delay circuit works. It consists of two parts only, a resistor and a capacitor. The resistor limits the current and the capacitor acts as a tank which has to be filled. This way the voltage will slowly rise until it reaches the maximum voltage. This rise time depends on the resistor, the capacitor and the load which is connected to the circuit. Okay, it's time to simulate this circuit in LTSPICE. I open up a new schematic and the first component I place is a resistor and the capacitor. After that I place the voltage source and another resistor which will be the load. Last but not least, the ground is placed. Now that the components are placed, the wiring is the next step. When the wiring is done, I give values to the components just to be able to simulate the circuit. Later, I will play with these values to see how the delay changes. The last important step is to set up the simulation settings. I give to the stop time 1 second and check the start external DC voltages at 0 volt. After this I run the simulation and the graphics shows how the voltage rises. Changing the values of the components changes the rise time so you can play around with the values. This simple circuit can be used anywhere where delay or sequencing is needed. For example, in audio electronics the audio ICs have pop noise at startup, but if you use a relay at the output which is controlled by a delay circuit, then you can resolve this issue. Don't forget, if you use a relay you should also use a flyback diode. The collapsing magnetic field of the coil which is found in the relay can reach 200 volts, which can be fatal for some electronic components. The solution is a flyback diode parallel with the coil of the relay. You can learn more about relays in my relay tutorial video. Thank you for watching, leave a like if you want to see more videos like this and don't forget to subscribe.